The church throughout all Judah and Galilee to tomorrow was at peace. She was being built up, walked in the fear of the Lord. And with the consolidation of the Holy Spirit, she grew in knowledge. Peter was passing through every region, but he went down to the Holy Ones living in life. There, he found a man named Ananias, who had been confined to bed for 8 years, for he was paralyzed. Peter said to him, "Ananias, Jesus Christ healed you. Get up and make your bed."
You got trouble.
He got up at once.
I got him too.
All the inhabitants of Lydda and Sharon saw him, and they turned to the Lord. Stick together. Now in Joel, see there was a disciple named she was completely occupied with good deed and armed to give gifts. Now during these days, she fell sick and died. So after washing,
see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me.
friend in me.